Why wasn't Mona Lisa smiling? Well, I'll tell you why. Maybe because she found out her dog was going to die. Perhaps her kids were crying, or the room was too cold. Maybe Leonardo da Vinci's breath smelled all musky and old. Possibly she had been sitting there for the past 6 hours while a mouse was crawling on her feet. Or she didn't take a shower. What if she was hungry, or she had a headache again? Maybe she had forgotten a birthday party for a friend. What if she had to use the bathroom, or she had something better to do? If all these things were happening to me, I wouldn't be smiling.